Hi everyone and welcome back again. Guys, we're gonna check today on a song by the BEEGEES. The name of the song is "You Should Be Dancing." Another one. So guys, without wasting any time further, let's get into it. Oh, disco, man. Oh yeah. Here they are. Oh, man. Feature guys, Andy Gibb is there, man. I can't believe it. I miss that part, guy from the BEEGEES. You know, I get to see now Andy there, man. Oh man, cool stuff, man. Oh man. Oh man, those were the days, guys. Those were the days, man. Oh man, so happy to see Andy Gibb there, guys. Oh man, at that time, man, the whole world wearing like silver plated clothes. So much fun, man. So much groove on those times, man. Wow, man. Woo. I remember my sister, guys. I have a sister by that time. Ooh, she was such a fan of the of Saturday Night Fever. I remember she have all the posters that you can possibly imagine posted on the walls of her room. All over the place, man. Posters of Saturday Night Fever, John Travolta. All over the place, man. Incredible time, guys. Incredible, unforgettable time. Guys, and this is the song I read about. This song and the soundtrack, the album of Saturday Night Fever is the one. I think it's the very first one who seat the Bee Gees in the Hall of Fame of music. They made history, guys, after this. It was incredible, man. Beautiful song, man. The way they sound, man. So much groove, so much fun, man. Now your blood is pumping so fast, man. You want to get on the dance floor and dance and dance and dance all night long, guys. All night long until the early morning, man. Wow. Guys, I'll see you guys. Let me know in your comment below what will be our next reaction. And I thank you for all people who've been requesting songs. Keep doing it. And let's keep the good music, guys, like this one, alive. Take care, and I'll see you in a few hours from now.